My stock answer is it's a compliment when you've done something that was iconic enough to, and successful enough to make a movie of it. I think I like Ben and Owen very much as people, and I think Ben is a really good mime and a good actor. I think Owen is too. I think that they, I sat with Ben. We had lunch, and I asked him, you know, what do you want to do? Do you want to do a spoof? Do you want to do something? Do you want to try to recapture that relationship? You can't go back to the 70s because the 70s was a very much more gullible time, a much more naive time. But if do you want to go find that relationship? And he said, that's exactly what we want to do. We want to do that. We want to do that. Well, the director they had didn't, well, wasn't in his wheelhouse. And so they ended up doing the film they did. It's a compliment. I enjoyed seeing it. I enjoyed, you know, sure, why not? But the we worked one day there, David and I. And the routine was that he's talked me into showing up with my car to replace Ben's car that he's driven off a pier or something. So I'm the reluctant donor. And at one point, I give Ben the keys and he's walking over to the car and I'm paralleling him, walking to the other side of the car and telling him, you know, how to do the clutch and how to do this, that, and the next thing. And the phone, the radio goes off. So I said to the director, I said, you know what would be fun is if we both dive in, me through the passenger window, he through the driver's window, and grab the phone at the same time. And we had that moment of, and the director turned to me and he says, you wouldn't do that. End of story.
Yep.